What's going on, guys? We are back. Some more NCAA football 11 Road to Glory. And yep, here we go. We're going up against Tulane or Tulsa. Jeez, I can't talk. Here we go. Number 20 ranked Notre Dame. Uniform, nice. To be caught by the tight end. And he's in! What a drive. Not by the freshman quarterback. Sacked. Thank you. bit of frustration there. They're pressing up a lot. Oh, nice catch. I'm running QB power. Let's make first down and more. What a great boom. Touchdown. Touchdown! Touchdown Notre Dame. Caught. And he's in. Thank you. Bruins ball. Down. What the hell? You have the whole side in. Well, now it looks like it's time for a put-away drive, dog. Yep, and just says stat pad. Him. And I'm just gonna relax against Tulsa. Relax. Did I make some ill-advised throws? Yes.
The college football season is in full swing, and our Road to Glory student athlete turned a lot of heads this week. He simply could not be stopped. Once again, he was given the Player of the Game Award for his impressive performance this week. Time now for Kirk Herbstreit to give us his thoughts on the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Notre Dame, it doesn't get much better than their game this week. It was a complete blowout. The win would not have been possible without our Road to Glory subject. He didn't just win the Player of the Game, Aaron. I just found out before I got on the phone that he's earned the honor of the National Player of the Week. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. This was a good win for our Road to Glory athlete because of all the things he did right. He checked off at the line when he had to. He made good decisions. He made the right read, put the ball in the money. Just a very solid all-around effort to get his team the victory. The second half of the season is all that remains, and this player looks to be on track for a spectacular year. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Great job, Kirk. Thanks. That's going to do it for our segment this week. We'll be back again the next time our student athlete makes headlines on his road to glory. I'm Aaron Andrews for EA Sports.
Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.